And behind the philosophy is one man who has spent a lifetime helping people do more with less. This is R. Buckminster Fuller, known around the world as Bucky. Now almost 90, Bucky Fuller is a cult figure to some. He's been called the Earth's friendly genius, while many folks have never heard of him. He has one of the longest entries in Who's Who, listing him as architect, writer, poet, mathematician, inventor, artist, and more. He coined the phrase Spaceship Earth, but his purpose has never been seeking fortune or fame.
The world isn't working for everybody. Why isn't it?
Because they're trying to solve all the world problems with politics. And politics is based on very good policy. How do you cope with the fundamental inadequacy of life support on our planet? You know, the great model of all economics is nowhere near enough to go around. This is completely ignorant of what you can do with modern technology. But we have the option now to make it, to take care of all humanity, the highest standard anybody's ever known. Your game is being able to see our whole Earth at once. A beautiful map without any distortion, a relative shape or size of the parts, as a basic background, as one world island and one world ocean. On that, then able to show where all the different resources are, as to show where all the people are, as to show what all the possible artifacts are that might be developed.
At a recent World Games session at U.S. International University in San Diego, one of the World Game players knew well how small and fragile the world can look. Buzz Aldrin, the astronaut from the first moon landing. We have the technology available to give everyone on Earth the highest standard of living in history, or we can destroy ourselves. At the end of the session, thousands of red chips are scattered over the map. One chip for each nuclear bomb in the world today. Buckminster Fuller has proved his point. Thick glasses and hearing aids keeps moving around the world, quietly helping to see things as they are and as they could be.
Thank you. Chaque jour, les pieds, à nous vivre. glints of the boys are golden. Her curly ringlets of their eyes are golden. Each time she passes, you can hear them whisper. Sure, she's a jewel, but my heart is after. Swim makes my heart much lighter. Oh, eyes so gleaming makes my heart much faster. Oh, how I wish she'd watch me a bit longer. I'd love to get her to weep upon my shoulder. I'll be the mixer. Longing and no more of pleading. If she would only give me up for hearing. On more she wanders like the worlds up yonder. All around the smiling is all of nature's wonder.
I'll be the mixer.
Ay, 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 se apawadi. Israel.
Hey, bye.